This is a bull piece. A real bull piece?
No, this is a giraffe.
It's a giraffe, okay. I find the marquetry is somehow like, but it's when you go and you touch this, you have the real problem with the bull marquetry, which is, you know, working all the time with temperature. Probably in this climate you have in New York, it's very different. But you can see with these problems here how it, how it popped up. Really gives away how the technique, how it was made, you know, which is very interesting. And comparing to the, I mean, this kind of bronzy sheen on here, this kind of tea look, is just the varnish which has gone brownish, okay? And then
the varnish over the brass?
Yeah, which this should be much more shiny, and it's just kind of gone brownish, it's an old varnish. But you see that you have a border of wood, and then you have the little frame here in brass, and then the inside is the tortoise shell. No, but wonderful design for the brass work, which even so, a little bit naive for the figurative part, the ornamental parts are very nice. And if you get close, you can see the engraving in the figures, which is still very well visible. And I invite you to go also closer to just look at it.
It says it's pewter inlaid. Pond with swans.
The pond is pewter. Yeah. Uh-huh.